Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Shivani Gurjar. Today we are going to perform practical on wireless sensor trainer. Its order code is 3223 UN0175.33. Basically, this trainer is used to perform various applications. So now I am going to give brief overview about the apparatus. Here we have wireless sensor trainer and wireless IoT sensor node. In wireless sensor trainer, we have Wi-Fi antenna, GSM antenna, ZigBee antenna and one PC interface which will help us to connect to PC. And in wireless IoT sensor node, we have different sockets for LDR, thermocouple, gas sensor and moisture sensor. And we here connect ZigBee antenna, and these are the sockets for input output. And here is a socket for our main DC supply of 24 volt and common. Now here we have wireless sensor simulation system. In this we have different block for fan, DC motor, buzzer, relay, emergency switch and photo sensor. Here we have a block for DC supply of 24 volt and common. This system is controlled by a wireless simulation software. So now here we are going to make connections of wireless sensor trainer. So first we will connect all the sensors, that is gas sensor, moisture sensor, thermocouple and LDR. Now we are connecting thermocouple. LDR sensor, gas sensor and moisture sensor. Sensors connected successfully. Now we are going to make connections for input output. Now we are going to connect DL0T1 to the photo sensor, that is DL0. DL1T2 to the emergency switch, that is DL1. DO0T9 to the fan, that is DO0. DO1T10 to the DC motor, T11 with the buzzer, that is DO2, T12. We will connect it to DO3, that is relay. Now we are going to give DC supply of 24 volt to the simulation system and we will connect this common. Now here we are going to connect the antennas. First Wi-Fi antenna, and ZigBee antenna we will connect over here. ZigBee antenna. And it's GSM antenna. Now we are going to make interface between our laptop and our wireless sensor trainer. So for connection we need USB adapter Now we will switch on the power supply. This whole simulation system will be controlled by our simulation software.
Now we will open WS Trainer for our further experiment. Following window will be open. Click on three dots on the right side. Now we will click on settings. Enter following IP address and port number. And click on submit. Now again go to three dots on the right side and we will set values of the parameter. And we will provide the parameters for LDR, moisture, temperature, scan rate. And we will submit. As we have different indication over here, fan, motor, buzzer, relay, photo sensor and switch. When we will click on fan will be operated. As you can see that our signal changes from red to green. So it's clear indication that fan is in operation right now. After clicking again on fan will stop. As you can see that color changes from green to red. When we will click on motor will start to operate. After clicking it again, it will stop. Similarly for buzzer. So, for taking the data, we will click on start. We will make them stop. And now we will save the readings by clicking on export. So now our reading is saved.
Now, as I told, when we click on the fan switch, the fan will start to operate, as you can see. After reaching the temperature which we have set, our buzzer will start to operate. As I click on the buzzer will start to operate. So it's an indication that we reached the certain temperature and relay will start to operate after buzzer. As we click on the relay, it got tripped. As we can see, whenever we are clicking the switches which is given on our software, our signal will change from red to green, and when we will stop them, it will change from green to red. So that's all the demonstration given by me. If you have any query related to this, go to the link given in the description box. If you want to know more about this apparatus, go through the lab manual. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe our channel.